Hello, hello, Lucy.
Hello, Margaret.
I finally booked a mask for my entire family. Thank you, Jesus. Hey, where are you shopping?
Yeah, got sale leh. 50% off. I need to buy a trail pair of sneakers for volunteering in church, ma.
Yo, Lucy, I know phase 2 open already, but you cannot every day go here, go there, then go shopping all. You must avoid crowded places, you know.
Okay lah, Margaret, thank you for your concern. I will quickly shop and go home. This morning, I went to church to volunteer leh.
Hey, so how was volunteering?
I help people to check in lor. Not bad, very good.
Wow, then you must know this leh. You know what, I'm so happy today that I can go for mass. Then I forgot to bring my IC to verify. But you know what? I beg and beg the volunteer to let me in, but they just cannot, you know. Then I no choice, I have to run home now. Can't all. Luckily, I stay very near, you know. And then now, you know what? I wearing heels there. One heel broken. Luckily, I never fall down, you know.
Ayo, Margaret, must be careful, ma. I told you don't sew IC already, ma.
Hey, excuse me. You are the one with IC, okay? You're the one with the screw shop now, huh? Hey, by the way, if you see for size 37 and got bling bling on it, one. Tell me buy, okay? Anyway, what's so nafai must show the IC?
I ask you, you go holiday, must buy ticket, right? Then when you go to the airport, must board the plane, must show passport, right?
Hey, I'm talking about church, not holiday, okay?
Yeah, it's similar, ma. You show passport so that they know that you are the right person. So same, lah. At church, they need you to bring an ID card to prove you are the person who registered for mass, lah. Must match the name you registered, huh? They cannot anyhow let people in, you know? Like that, where got fair? Where got safe? We volunteers have to be kind and charitable, but firm so that we can help to keep the church safe for everyone.
Hey, but I ask you, my IC photo is so old. Not sure like me today. Almost other cards not. Doesn't that sense can? Very sure leh.
As long as you have your identification number, photo and full name, can already lah. But cannot use credit card .
Luckily you volunteer in church leh. They can explain all these things to me.
You know this morning, I saw this auntie very upset because she couldn't check in for mask. Her son registered her name wrongly. So poor thing.
Ayo, so sad. That's why it's so important to triple check the details before registering for mass, you know?
Yeah, especially when registering for others.
Yeah, I learned my lesson already. Alama, I do wrongly already. I registered many when I put my husband's NIC. Ayo, you see lah, so blur, fainted. Wow, they're so blur, no?
Settled already?
I emailed them, but then you know what? They take so long to reply, you know? Until my nails all grow, I have a manicure again.
Ayo, St. Paul said, we must rejoice in hope, be patient in tribulation, be constant in prayer. Actually, I feel very sorry for them lah. I know my sister's boyfriend, father's neighbor's daughter is in the team and heard that they are very stressed. Some of them all volunteers, you know. Many people sending them emails non-stop. And they are very short-handed. Not easy at all.
Oh, I see. Okay, then I better stop emailing them.
Yeah, so better to triple check the details. Like when we book for the Backstreet Boys concert ticket, how to change? Once confirm leow.
Backstreet Boys When can we go concert again?
I hope soon lah. But first we must stay safe. Once COVID-19 is over, we can go and have young time watch concerts together. Better everyone cooperate.
Wow, so late already Lucy, I better stop talking to you already. Today is my husband's birthday. I must go and buy his favorite Ha Cheong Gai and then buy lunch for my entire family to celebrate his birthday.
Okay, Margaret, have a wonderful birthday celebration. I just want to buy shoe and go home now.
Lucy, I miss you, you know. You continue to do your best volunteering, okay? You inspire me.
Size 37, bling bling for you. Remember that Jesus loves you.
Jesus loves you too. Ta-ta.